All right.
Okay. So what do you like about the community and why?
I love my community. I'm from here. So it's natural for me. Like, I want things to get better. And do things to try to help.
And do you see any improvements that can be made?
A lot of improvements that can be made. Better police response. Cleaning. More protecting these children as they walk to school and things like that.
And do you feel like you've had a positive or negative experience
in school? Well, as I said, I'm from here, so I ain't left here, so
okay.
It's going to be positive.
So mostly positive.
Yeah.
Okay. And if you could, would you volunteer for community service projects at small businesses?
Yeah.
Okay. So it's actually part of what we do. We volunteer at different community service places. Small businesses. We're actually looking for volunteers and interns. So if you or you know anyone, you can call the number at the bottom. And also visit our website when you get a chance. And we would love to have people help us out.
I appreciate you.
Thank you. And I have one more question. So do you feel that the kids and teenagers in the community are behaving positively or negatively?
Well, they're part of their environment.
Okay.
The environment's kind of rough, so you're going to get what you are.
Mm-hmm.
The environment that you're in.
No, you better.
All right, so I think that's all I have for you. Thank you so much for answering.
Y'all have a good day.
You too.
Hey! How far you going up?